Welcome to Daily Current Affairs Series by Sandeep. Presently, I am working in Union Bank of India as Assistant Manager. Today, we will discuss about 3rd April Current Affairs. Before going to Current Affairs, I want some motivation for you. Nothing happens until something moves. That is said by great scientist Albert Einstein. What it means? If you want to something achieve, you have to do something, or you have to plan something, or else nothing will happen. Try to do something. Try to study everyday current affairs, everyday polity, everyday geography. Every day you do something, at least 2 hours, 3 hours, then we can achieve our target APPSC Group 1. Let's get into our current affairs. First one, Corona Watch. Now, everywhere Corona is there. Our country is facing lot of problem with this coronavirus. So, every state is trying to control that Corona. That's why Karnataka state developed an app called Corona Watch. In that we can do what are the affected cases, where it will comes, what are the guidelines, what are the things to do when Corona came. For preparing group exams, we don't want to do like this, Corona Watch, Karnataka app. If you are preparing like this, we can't crack this exam. How to study, how to prepare for this exam means, if Corona or medical things came, we have to do research on that background. Who will monitor, who will regulate medical systems? Medicines, like that we have to do. This medicines will come under Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. For this minister is Harshvardhan. These medicines and medical things, everything regulated by Medical Council of India. Now you want to check India's COVID situation. Now you can go to the COVID-19India.org given by our government. Then you can see the what are the states, how the cases, what are the affected cases, what are the active cases, what are the recovery cases, and finally what are the demises. We can check everywhere. With that we can update our systems. Next current affair. Adam Schlesinger passed away. We have to interpret like this. Who is Adam Schlesinger? He is Emmy Award winning singer. He got 3 times Emmy Award. Emmy Award means musical award in America. He got Grammy Award also. He passed away. Next one. Indian Council for Cultural Relations. Global painting competition on coronavirus. Our India conducting one global competition on coronavirus. Who is conducting this one? Indian Council for Cultural Relations, ICCR. This is a autonomous organization. This organization in New Delhi. For this, founder is Abul Kalam Azad. Next one, UNCTAD report. What is this UNCTAD report? UNCTAD means United Nations Conference on Trade and Development. It is a part of UN Secretariat. This is established in 1964. What it reports is telling, global economy will see a slowdown due to coronavirus. Next, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal ji funding for auto drivers who are helping in this COVID situation, he is directly transferring to accounts, each one 5,000 rupees for auto drivers, rickshaws, who are helping the in this COVID situation. Next one. Hindustan Unilever Limited, India's largest fasting moving consumer goods company. This is going to merge with GlaxoSmithKline Consumer Healthcare Limited. With this, Hindustan Unilever Limited company can give more services to the consumers. Next one, officers on special duty. Previous our current affairs, this Oriental Bank of Commerce and United Bank of India merged with Punjab National Bank. The executives now as a officers on special duty in Punjab National Bank. Now, final one, new MD for Sundaram Finance Limited. Who is that? D. Lakshmi Narayanan. He is a whole time director for Sundaram Finance Limited. This Sundaram Finance Limited is in Chennai, having 640 branches, offering different types of loans to our customers. This video share to fellow aspirants like us, group 1 aspirants. Thank you everyone.